Give me a beat. Where is he? There he is. I found you, Kevin Hart. There are no small actors, but you're all small parts. You're adorable. Look at this guy. You're so little, when you smoke weed, you get junior high. Get Hart, ride along too. Hey, you're great at being in movies with people more famous than you. Why would you step to me? You know I can destroy. You might think like a man, but you're built like a boy. I got you this, just, you know, for the value.
You get that out my face. You get that out my face.
So it might help.
You get it out my face.
All right.
Okay, so we gonna take it there, huh?
Bro.
Okay, give me a beat. James Corden thinks I look like a kid. Well, I might be small, but my bank account's big. I admit, most people nice to your face, but until they get home and realize you're not Ricky Gervais. Now, your career as a singer with Nick Jonas, you'll be back on Broadway soon. I'm not playing. You'll be homeless. Carpool karaoke, how long that lasts? How do you rap with your head up Lin-Manuel's ass?
Singer, but now you're gonna flop harder than the wedding rigger. You all remember that? His movie with Josh Gad, it's on Netflix, filed under unwatchably bad. I know you have money, I got money too, but you probably save a lot by wearing children's shoes. I'll ruin you with rhymes, bitch, this is my turf. Delete your account, go home, jokey smurf.
Jokey Smurf is not even a smurf.
Yeah, he is. I'm looking at him. Yes.
Okay, let's go. You know who rhymes with James Corden? Late night boredom. He's not important. I make moves with The Rock. You're finished. You work with Meryl Streep for what? Like 5 minutes? You rather make the joke. Where to begin? Into the woods? It's more like into the bargain bin. You're a loser. You're not gonna win. You're the perfect host to make Jimmy Kimmel feel thin. Talking about the old Jimmy Kimmel.
Yeah.
Not the new Jimmy Kimmel. Yeah. The old Jimmy Kimmel.
That's right. It's funny because I'm looking at the old Kevin Hart.
Oh.
Oh, he's so angry. You mad? Hot damn. I feel like I'm battling Black Yosemite Sam. That's exceptional intelligence. You're not completely irrelevant. But here in this battle, you're totally out of your element. I hope you thank The Rock. Honestly, because of him, you're in a movie people might actually see. You had quite a career, but now, real talk, you'll always be known as the guy who's not Chris Rock.
Okay. Are you want to switch up styles? So he want to switch up styles now. Okay. Chocolate dropper, there's no stepping to me. You sang with Chili Peppers, well, tonight you should flee. He tried to win, dropped the mic, third try. He picked a black dude. Good job, white guy. Congrats on the new Ghostbusters. I'm a fan, excited to see you return as the Marshmallow Man. With Chris Rock line, you think you're sweet? I fill football stadiums, you barely fit in the seat.
Hart!